The Masters in Quantitative Risk Management aims to provide young talented professionals with all the tools required to accelerate their professional careers, as well as to help young graduates in economics, statistics, mathematics, physics, and engineering and political sciences to achieve the fundamental tools to work in this specific field. The aim of the Masters in Quantitative Risk Management is to train experts in the risk management of financial intermediaries able to perform tasks related to both the trend analysis of the market as well as to the definition of credit, market and liquidity risk management strategies. In particular, the Masters provides the skills to deal with emerging aspects in risk measurement and management in the context of recent regulatory developments. At the end of the course, participants are able to use the most advanced financial analysis techniques with particular attention paid to methods of market, credit, and liquidity risk management and measurement. CRIF offers 5 grants of €5,000 each, which are allocated to the top 5 candidates in the selection ranking.